Hello everyone and welcome back to another Star Wars action figure review. Fortunately, this is not an action figure. This is Star Wars The Force Awakens Micro Machines Star Destroyer Playset. Now this really does bring me back. I was wondering for the longest time where Micro Machines went. They probably were out and I just didn't notice, but I still don't remember seeing them. But I'm really happy they decided to bring these back. Or just make more Star Wars ones, because this actually does depict my childhood. Micro Machines, love these things. So, with that, let's go ahead and get started. This is a very big set, so, yeah. First, I want to show you guys the little stuff it comes with. You get a First Order TIE Fighter, and it is made of a very soft plastic, so be very careful if you get this set. Next, you get Poe's X-Wing. Unfortunately, the wings are not supposed to look like that. They're supposed to be out, which I don't know if I'll try to fix that or not. Very nice detailing. Then we get Finn. I mean, he's really, really tiny. If I can get the camera to focus, there we go. I mean, look at that. The next we get Kylo Ren. Amazing how much detail they pack into these things. And with that said, let's go ahead and get into the playset, shall we? Now to get in, you just hold the bridge like so and pull up. And there you have the playset. Now this thing will, yes, it's going to fall over and everything, so just bear with me. Anyways, the first feature I want to show you guys is, this up here, it's a gun you pull out, and if this thing will hold for a while, you can go up and down, left and right, and then this clear thing at the end is so you can put Poe's X-Wing. Then you can adjust it like that to make it any kind of direction he's going, kinda. And then, get this little green missile you load into the gun. Now, if I looked at this right, the way this is supposed to work, again, if I can get it to stay. Or not. Either way, but still. Okay. Whoopsie. That's not good. Well, best thing is this isn't actually broke. This is the way it's supposed to, it came like this. I should just go ahead and show you for the fun of it here. You just put this in like so. That's a little tricky, but I should be able to get it. There. Well, okay, now it came out again. There we go. See? Good as new. Yes, unfortunately, this has a habit of not, it was working pretty good earlier, but whatever. Alright, so I'll try to do it like this. Now, if you can see here, there's a little ramp that comes out, and it does have a lot sticker right there, which this is one thing I do want to mention. There is a lot of stickers. This is the one thing I forgot about Micro Machines, the one thing I don't like, and there are exactly like two or three stickers that are so tiny. I'm talking really tiny, maybe about the size of his gun. That's how tiny. Anyways, that said, now, if I can get this, whoopsie, you're supposed to aim this cannon at the platform, and then, if I looked at this right, there's supposed to be a tie behind that, and you shoot by pressing the little button on the side, and let's see if I can get it. Aha! We got it, and the tie got destroyed! Yeah! Yeah, that's how that works. And then, wow, this thing, again, I don't know why, it was working earlier. Okay, I'll just hold it then. Bottom, you do have two little turrets that go 360 degrees, but they do not go up and down, so don't attempt that, you will break them. Now, one of the cool features I like on this set is this ramp, and this is something you see in the trailer. You just put a tie, like so. Now, the way this works is, I thought it was going to be like that, and that doesn't look right. But the wings have a slot on each side, so you just put them in, and they sit like so. And if you get more, you can put them in the empty spots, which I did buy a little vehicle pack, and I have an extra. So, let's go ahead and try that. It works. So, yeah, if you want more ties, just go ahead and get the packs and fill in the spaces. And then, and if you're wondering what that sound was, this is the box, because I am going to cheat here. Can't remember for the life of me what this is called. This is a little ramp that comes out. I think it was a landing ramp, if I remember correctly. Yeah, it's a landing ramp. All right. So, yes, you have that. And, okay, it's kind of working now. Again, maybe I'm doing something wrong, but still, I think it's just like that. But anyway, it's a close. You just, let me just make sure that's like that. You just, and there you go. Pretty easy and simple. Which, what's that doing? But yeah, it actually does. It opens and closes very nice. But when you're trying to put it together, that is a different story. The final thing is the back, which, get it here. That opens up, and you can place like the minifigures, or micro figures in there, and then there's more stickers, and as you can see, I definitely had a problem with the first two. Other than that, yep. So, not a bad set, though I think the price is a little high. It was like 39 something, and yeah, I don't think this is worth that much. I'm sorry. I still like it, but still. And now, we get into the box. Very nice box work. Well, I guess maybe it's just supposed to send the tie out or something. But again, I'm not sure. It's still cool nonetheless. I really like the loading ramp still. Or the hanger, if you want to call it that. Anyways, I will go ahead and show you the back. And there is no bio that I can find, so you don't have to worry about looking away. So let's go ahead and take a look at this. And now it does show some stuff that I don't remember seeing being sold yet, like these flame troopers. So we'll probably get those in the near future, including the tie plots, but those look like from A New Hope. You got Chewbacca, and then I'm guessing that's Poe. Yes, they show stuff that isn't included, especially that X-Wing in particular. Well, guys, there you have it, the Micro Machines Star Destroyer playset. And that's all the time I have for this review. Until next time, Admiral, alert my Star Destroyer to prepare for my arrival.